It's payday. Let's transfer some money straight into my investment account. Ah, the price is near all-time highs. I might leave it a few weeks and allow the price to come down a bit before investing.
1 week later.
Damn it! The price has gone up since I last checked. Screw it, I'll invest it now and stop trying to time the market like an idiot.
The next day.
We're red everywhere, essentially, down by 4-5%.
We're down over 16%. 18%. 21%.
The worst day on Wall Street since the crash of 1987.
For f*** sake.